I want you to take a look at these items. Now, correct buzz is worth 10 seconds. We have Hoagie, Crenshaw, Dagwood, and Reuben. Which one of these is not a type of sandwich? Julie.
Reuben.
No, it isn't. Todd.
Crenshaw.
Let's see. That's what we were looking for. Okay. Good for you, Todd. That moved you into a tie for the lead. You now have 2 minutes. Come on, Julie. You got to get some more time up there. Look at these. We got a scallopini, falafel, fish and chips, and tempura. Which one of these is generally pounded before it's cooked? Todd.
Falafel.
Let's see. Nope. Julie.
Scallopini.
Let's see. That's what we're looking for. Julie, good for you. You got yourself on the board. Scallopini is a thin scallop of meat, often veal, which is coated with flour and then sauteed.